I'll be right with you. I just have to write a letter, and then I'll be right with you, all right? All right. Dear Dan Rather. You have criticised CBS for having Katie Couric read the news. You said she made the news sort of tarty. Excuse me, I'm trying to write a letter. Dan, I think you're just jealous because you never had lovely long legs to read the news like Katie. Why don't you do something useful, Dan, and go and work on the History Channel and, and do a programme about yourself? Because you're history to me, Dan. I would rather not see you again. Rather not see you again. Yeah. Get out of the mail.